Housewives and students, apparently among South Korea's biggest Bitcoin fans. Cryptocurrencies have proven popular in South Korea this year, prompting the government to take action. It's to impose additional measures to regulate speculation in trading. Prices of most virtual currencies have been much higher on South Korean exchanges than on exchanges in other countries.
First, opening new anonymous cryptocurrency accounts for virtual coin exchanges will be immediately banned. Second, providing anonymous accounts to new members of existing cryptocurrency exchanges will also be immediately banned.
The legislation will also allow regulators to close virtual coin exchanges if needed. South Korea had previously announced its plan to tax capital gains from cryptocurrency trading to tackle what it sees as the risk of excessive speculation.
The government has warned several times that virtual coins cannot play a role as actual currency and could result in high losses due to excessive volatility.
Bitcoin, the world's biggest and best-known cryptocurrency, has gained more than 19-fold this year. But it's volatile. Just last week, it suffered its biggest decline since 2013, falling nearly 30%. While Bitcoin investors say that was just a natural correction, there have been further warnings from market regulators and central banks.